You can make a very beautiful fan from an old CD. You would require a press button, bicycle spoke, etc. Take an old CD and mark 16 equal sectors on the backside with a marker pen. And with the big scissors, cut along all these lines till the edge of the transparent circle. Upturn this and you'll see 16 sectors. Now break every alternate petal so that you are left with just 8 petals on the CD fan. And then heat the base of each petal on a candle and give it a twist. It's quite easy to do. Heat the base of the petal and give it a twist. Each petal would be twisted in the same direction to make a very beautiful fan with curved blades. Now decorate your fan with colored tapes to make it beautiful. And then make a small hole in a bottle lid and take half a press button, the part with the pip, the right side, and push the pip inside the hole of the lid. It's a press fit. Now, on the back side, flat surface of the lid, you apply some rubber adhesive. And also in the center of the CD. And then stick the lid right in the middle of the CD. Then take a half a liter bottle, decorate it with color tape, and make a hole in the base. This will make the second point of support. Now screw on the lid to the bottle and then perch this on a stand on the tip of a bicycle spoke which has been rounded so that the tip of the bicycle spoke sits in the press button. And if you place this model under a ceiling fan, air would strike the blades of the CD and the entire bottle will spin round and round. This is the beautiful top view of the spinning CD fan. And this is the side view. The CD fan spins along with the bottle.